I'm Nancy.
I'm Jeannie.
And I'm Jackie.
With Bfit Athletic Club, and here's your quickie workout of the day. Okay, let's get warmed up. Jog in place. Let's get ready for this high cardio workout. Woo! Keep jogging. Let's go for 10 more seconds. Watching the clock. All right, bring your knees up. Gotta get some squats in there. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, I want you to walk it out. So walk your hands all the way out. Push up. Walk it back. Let's do that one more time. Walk it all the way out. Two push-ups. 1, 2. Walk it back. Okay, we ready?
Oh yeah.
Let's go. So let's talk about the workout today. Today we're going to do an every minute on top of the minute. This is a total body workout, so no equipment is needed, but I highly recommend a mat. So the exercises we're going to do all these exercises in 1 minute. We're going to start with 2 push-ups. So there's many ways you can do a push-up. You can do a regular push-up. You can do modified on your knees, modified elevated, modified on the wall. Okay, so that's 2 push-ups. Then you're going to do 4 stand-ups on your knees, and then you're going to stand up and down. That's why I recommend this mat. Now, if you cannot do the stand-up, just do high knees and do 8 of those. Then you're going to move to squats. You're going to do 6 squats, just basic air squats, no equipment needed. From there, you're going to do 8 squat jumps. So just a slight bend, and then you want to jump up as high as you can, and back down to the squat. You do that 8 times. So this is an 8-minute workout, and every minute on top of the minute, you're going to do 2 push-ups, 4 stand-ups, 6 squats, and 8 squat jumps. Are we ready?
Yes.
Let's get started.
Halfway.
Okay, we're going to get started. We're going to start with 2 push-ups, 4 stand-ups, 6 squats, 8 squat jumps. Every minute, whatever time you have left over in that minute is your rest time. If you don't get it done in that minute, then you just start over from the top when the bell goes off. Okay, first few rounds, we'll do it together. After that, you're on your own. Push-ups. 1, 2, stand up.
Oh, shoot. I told you we had two.
We're done, y'all. We were trying to get that extra one in there.
I'm okay with that.
Okay, we're done. Now, if you want to do more, you can do a whole nother round. All right. Good job.
Y'all
love it. Good job. See, I was working with her, man. She was
never, this is it, y'all. Tripping.
She tripping. She tripping. Good job, you guys. All right, that was a good job. I love my every minute on a minute. That's one of my favorite type of workout. I like to be challenged, and I like competition. All right, right over left. And let's hang. Okay, let's switch sides. Yeah, I want you to reach all the way up. Try to touch that ceiling. All right, arm across your chest. We gotta do more push-ups. Other side. Okay, commit to Bfit on three. Let's bring it in. On my count, one, two, three.
Commit to Bfit.